Poor thing, this kangaroo fell into a canal and couldn't get out. So rescuers used a kayak to save the animal struggling in the water. But they had to work fast. It was only a matter of time before the tide rose. They sedated the young one and lifted him up onto land. That's when they washed his feet with disinfectant and waited for him to wake up. It wasn't long before this buck in distress got back on his feet and off to reunite with his friends in the outback.